Hello, I'm Yunkai. I'm a student that's studying construction engineering and management in City University. I'm proud that I can share with you about what I've learned in the past year of myself. In past year, I've learned a lot of things from the course. Of course, there are things that relate to construction, including those construction technology, the law about construction, the construction environment, and some things about construction engineering. These are those things that I think is important for my future study or future career. This can help me to have some fundamental knowledge about the construction field. Apart from in-class studying, I've also done some side research or some extracurricular activities. And for the side research, I've done two. One is about the Twin Moon Road Improvement Project, and the second is about the road collect the Wan Chai to China. Wan Chai and Central. These two services is important for me because I can know what is actually running in a site that I've learned in the textbook. This makes me have a full and a better picture about the construction work. Apart from the knowledge, what I've learned is that it's quite difficult and quite tired to work outdoor. This makes me have a more clear picture about the construction field. It's not something work in an office, but is a job that have to be work outside. This make me have a better understanding about what I will face in the future. However, I don't think it is a problem for me because doing some work outdoor is actually not difficult for me to overcome. I think I will have a better performance after those side research. This is the end of my sharing. Thank you.